richest man in Babylon, and I've done my best.